especially when people are willing to brave the weather for you, like you have tonight. You know, I love meeting you guys, and it's so crazy looking out into the audience and seeing people that I know, or I've seen your Instagram, or I've seen your Tumblr page, or I've seen you on Twitter, and or I've met you before and I know you that way. Like, I look out and I see so many familiar faces, and I feel like sometimes when I meet you guys, you say things to me that, like, they're basic facts, so I shouldn't be shocked by them, but someone will come up to me and say something like, I've been listening to your music since I was 8. But I'm looking at an adult. And that to me is the coolest thing in the world, because I realize that that's how time works. I understand we all grow up, we all get older, we all go through different phases in our lives, but it's still really surreal and shocking to me that people could care about my music for that long in their lives, you know? And I know we all go through ups and downs, and I may see you post about yours online. Mine are a little bit more public record than that. But I feel like, honestly, if you've hung around for that many years, or if you just really like this album and you just decided to come check this night out, I really appreciate you caring, because these are the songs that are the stories from my life. And this is a song I wrote a couple of years ago when I was just feeling like I wanted to write something for you. So remember this moment. Are shaking hands, the crowds in stands went wild.
Taxi.